Orlando would do well to get a stop here. They really worked their way back into it. The last thing they want to do is for the Raptors to knock one going down. We saw how big it was for them to hit the final shot of the half.
Isaac swatted it away. Ross sees the clock and lets it go. And it hits! Got it off in time. How about the swing at the end of the half? The steal and the half-court heave. It's a three-point game at the break in Orlando. NBA.